Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning. Your invested capital might be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video is another candlestick pattern, candlestick psychology video based on those kind of concepts which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook. You'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, and binary option Togo trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, and candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame, any kind of financial instrument, and any kind of broker. So get this ebook, you'll find the link in the description, and in the description you will find also the link to the Facebook group. So, yes, what do we have here? Yes, special offers. Xmas starts, Christmas starts now, yes, in 24 minutes, and then they give up a profitability on 92%. Yes, okay, that is a special offer. So this looks like a retracement, and I will do a put here. Yes, and that's the reason why I'm doing a trend continuation. I'm sure that price will go down further. We got a ranging market. Now it looks like a breakout. The 20 EMA is pushing down. Yes, and that is the reason why I'm doing a put, expecting that price will go in direction of the 100 EMA from the movement of the previous candle and obviously from this kind of retracement, which is showing me that price will continue to going down. Yes, because we touched this level, this candle didn't behave like I would expect for a reversal. And that's the reason why I'm expecting now that price will go down further in the last few seconds of the expiration time. Yes, and doing a trend continuation. Let's see if there is, and you see price is pushing down like I was expecting. So, and after this, I'm doing another put. Yes, because this is now a trend continuation pattern. Yes, that is what I have explained in the 7th edition ebook, or not even in the 7th edition, also in the other ebooks where I have shown you the highest probability trading setups concepts. Yes, where I showed you the high probability trading techniques. Yes, if you get a confirmation by any kind of candlestick, yes, that there will be a trend continuation, you go in a trend continuation, yes, after such kind of candle. And this is exactly that what I have explained in the ebook. This kind of hammer is one of those kind of things, yes, which shows that price will continue to going down. And that's the reason why I entered here into a trend continuation, because I'm expecting that price will pushing down. It's not pushing really nice down because we have here a round number, and this round number is protecting the bet, but at the end it was in the money like I was expecting. And the previous one you have seen also how price was pushed down because I understood that this was only a retracement. Okay, so that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say stay safe and bye bye.